Who's to say that by the end of 1988, that dream for Roberto Duran cannot become reality?
Thank you. Oh!